See if we can remember this one. Well, I woke up Sunday morning with no way to hold my head that didn't hurt. And the beer I had for breakfast wasn't bad, so I had one more for dessert. Then I fumbled through my closet, threw my clothes and found my cleanest dirty shirt. Then I washed my face and combed my hair, fumbled down the stairs to meet the day. I'd spoke my mind the night before on cigarettes and songs I'd been picking. Then I lit my first and watched a small kid cussing with a can that he was kicking. I walked across the street, caught the Sunday smell of someone frying chicken. And it took me back to something that I lost somehow, somewhere along the way. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was stoned. Because there's something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying sound. All sleeping in the sidewalk, and Sunday morning coming down. In the park I saw a daddy with a laughing little girl that he was swinging. Then I stopped beside a summer school and I listened to the songs that they were singing. I headed back for home, somewhere far away, a lonely bell was ringing. And it echoed through the canyons like a disappearing dream of yesterday. On a Sunday morning sidewalk, I'm wishing, Lord, that I was sown. Something in a Sunday that makes a body feel alone. And there's nothing short of dying that's half as lonesome as a sound. All sleeping on the sidewalk and Sunday morning coming down. All the sleeping seaside wall and Sunday morning coming down.